it goes.
We made it, Stygius. I hope this Arthur serves you well someday.
I never had any respect for Stygius, that blade you bear. Perhaps unfairly due to Brother Poseidon's sloppy form when once he wielded it. But now it seems quite different in your care.
I think we've grown quite close to one another, yes. Enough to where I've come to know a different side of this fine blade right here. This is the aspect of some Arthur fellow. Maybe the two of you could get acquainted properly.
Arthur. No name either of gods or kings of any realm I know. Then introduce us, as you say, to this new amateur to whom your blade rendered its services. As Lord of Death, awaken wretches and defend your king.
Now you plan to handle this yourself.
Kick and scream all you like.
Upon Olympus, you...